Shop Talk. And here's Paul's saw after I got the big block kit in it. Runs very nice. It's got new bearings in it. It's ready for some very heavy-duty cutting. Paul, I'll be shipping this to Florida today. Thank you very much.